Xiaoqin has always loved the arts.
My dream is to one day be a clothing designer, but I've always really liked to paint.
Back when she was a little girl, she used to spend hours drawing the things she was told she'd never be able to do. Xiaoqin grew up with a serious heart defect.
Whenever I tried to run, I couldn't breathe and my lips turned purple. I just fell down and fainted a lot.
I cried all of the time for my daughter and asked myself why she had to suffer through this.
Xiaoqin needed heart surgery, but since her father died when she was only 4, that was nearly impossible. Her mother was very poor despite the long days she worked.
I was determined to do whatever I could to provide money for Xiaoqin's heart surgery, but I could never save enough.
So in her teenage years, Xiaoqin took a job at a clothing factory to contribute to her surgery fund. But she was much too weak to work very long. Xiaoqin had to return home, where all she could do was live vicariously through her paintings and sleep.
I wondered if that's what my life was all about, just waiting to die.
Then a cousin found CBN's website and read about how we offer medical assistance to people in need.
I was so happy when I saw it that I couldn't stop smiling for joy.
CBN quickly set up heart surgery for Xiaoqin. Those 4 hours she spent in the operating room completely changed her life. And today, she's pursuing her dream of becoming a professional artist.
It's all because of your help. Thank you, CBN. I have no more pain, and I'm feeling great now. I'm like a bird that's been released from a cage, and I'm flying high and free.
It's like sunshine to me. Thank you, CBN. You saved Xiaoqin's life.